smoked fillet of haddock tonight. Some pepper over the haddock. So we have the haddock, salt and pepper, pan with olive oil, garlic, very simple, very simple, garlic, parsley, and chilli peppers, hot. So this is the combination for this fillet of haddock tonight. So light and delicious. Let's get a spoon and a fork. It's my night breakfast, actually. I just woke up and I have decided to go to Tesco and get some something light. I choose to have the haddock. So, see, that is a smoked fillet. So just give a little splash with the garlic nuts and chili left. So, which is, look how beautiful cooked this. Now we get this greenness of the parsley, the chilli, and the garlic on top of it. Delicious. That's on top of it. Take this out. Nice and easy. So we're gonna get now a little splash on that toast to go. Nice and easy. Better than this. Only in your dreams. Just a joke. But that's, you know, a try to do something like that. So delicious. Especially when you don't want nothing very heavy, so you don't really toast the bread very much. No, bread gets the flavors of the oil. Okay, nice. So you're gonna put the bread over here. So two slices of bread. That will do me.